year into 12th grade is 25 stands at 6'2". He finds a fire, sapphire, and a man hails from South Pole, Danny Holmes! And this moment, I am the blue boy, way in 18.5. He's 29 stands at 6'4".
Here we go, second to last bout of the evening. We've got Danny Holmes versus Chris Senior at 80 kilos.
Not small fellas, are they? Quite big.
No, no, both looking in good shape for the weight.
Absolutely, yeah, yeah.
I think Danny Holmes is a bit of a boxer as well.
He's only been training about 12 months, apparently. He's had four fights already, so in a short amount of time. So been very, very active.
Chris is very much more of an all-rounder, I think.
Yeah, he's a very well-rounded fighter, Chris Senior. I've seen him fight a few times. I think he's strong in all areas, to be fair.
I'm expecting Danny Holmes to try and keep this one on the feet. And obviously Chris maybe to take this one to the floor.
You say he's got amateur boxing
I'm not sure if he's amateur boxing, but I know he's quite good with his hands.
I see, right, yeah. Oh, that was a quick... That's it, fight over.
And as
wow,
I said
that was very, very impressive.
As I said, he was quite good with his hands. He got knocked out.
Yeah, you just have to eat your words then, didn't you? I'm very, very impressed with that. I didn't even get time to speak about the fight and it was over.
Wow.
Very impressive.
He doesn't know what happened.
No. That was a big, big shot, that.
Well done to Chris Senior. Unlucky to Danny Holmes. Quick, quick fight.
Good to show that the fight is standing now.
Yeah.
Danny Holmes is back on his feet. He looks a bit disappointed, but he's still, apart from that, he's alright.
You know, one of them, you know, comes out, gets caught, you know, obviously going to be disappointed because he didn't get to show what he can do.
There's John Barlow now with a bum bag.
And the bum bag.
The leather bum bag's made an appearance, Sam. I'm a happy man now.
It's out. I think that's going to be his only appearance for the night, though.
John Barlow, the father of Gary Barlow.
I thought you were going to say the father of the bum bag then.
He made it famous. Superb fight that. Very, very quick.
If the next one's that quick, then we'll be going home early, I think.
Yeah, early bath, eh?
Aye.